Xiong'an in North China's Hebei province is about 100 kilometers away from Beijing. On April 1, 2017, China announced plans to establish Xiong'an New Area to relieve Beijing of functions non-essential to its role as the national capital, and advance the coordinated development of the Beijing-Tianjin-Hebei region. Dubbed China's youngest city and a city of the future, Xiong'an New Area will mark its fifth anniversary on Friday. Builders have come here from various parts of China to chase their dream, witnessing the city emerging from a blueprint to reality.
2017年春天宣布雄安新区成立的时候，我对未来之城充满了向往。正好在一年之后，2018年春天有一个内部遴选的机会，我就义无反顾地投入到雄安的怀抱。作为雄安新区的建设者，亲历一线，参与建政在雄安新区留下自己的印记。
By the end of 2021, construction has begun on 177 key projects in Xiong'an, with a total investment of 618.4 billion yuan. 60 of them have been completed. So far, major roads to the city, main streets in the city, the ecological corridor, and the urban water system have taken shape.
2018年10月份，我非常幸运地得到了一个来雄安新区工作的机会。我们在榕东片区建设了100多公里的这个数字道路，上面铺设了数以万计的传感器，能够预测出每一个时段这个路段的一个车流量的情况，然后来保障这个城市运行的高效和安全。 同时，我们将数字化的技术呢和我们生态治理相结合，将我们白洋淀空气质量的数据以及水质质量的数据传送到我们后台的管理平台。我能够作为其中的一员，感到非常的荣幸。不虚此行，不虚此生。China's
leadership has pledged to build Xiong'an into an innovative, green, smart, and world-class city with blue skies, fresh air, and clean water, and every inch of land in the area will be carefully planned.
2019年8月份，我来到雄安新区这片热土上，实现我的园林梦想。在悦榕公园建设这300多天，我也见证了从荒地变为一个风景秀美的园林景观的过程，逐渐的扩展开来，心里边有无限的满足感。雄安新区是一个非常广阔的舞台，有很多年轻人能够发挥出自己的能量。